Gospel Baptist Church Fellowship was a tool in the hand of God that would create a place of synergy and unity for the body of Christ. And Tasha grabbed that mantle to be a bridge. And so tonight, what you're going to see, this heart, passion, and pursuit record, it's not just a record that embraces one culture or one ethnicity, but you're going to see tonight a melting pot of grace. Tonight, as we were recording in the studio, it was right as the bridge had collapsed. And we were recording right at the spot where the bridge had collapsed. And the Spirit of God said to me, the reason why we had to record there is because God was using these songs to build a new bridge. And listen, white folks and black folks and Latinos and all ethnicities and cultures and nations are about to come together.